Hey everyone, how's it going? Dave K here.
Today I'm a showcase, I'm a dance, yay, cause we right at 10K.
I can do silly things, so I like to be silly. I'm very musical.
People said no way, but I don't care, cause we right at 10K.
And I also play a variety of other instruments, including guitar.
Both Wade and these are guitar power.
I also love pizza. Pizza's a big favorite for me. Really enjoy pizza. I eat all kinds of different pizza.
Hello everyone, this is Mr. Dave K. Doesn't happen every day that we hit that 10K.
Another fun fact about me is I drink a lot, so I do drink a lot. Another fun fact about me is I was a communication major. I was interested in being maybe a news anchor. Today I want to talk to you about the truth about coronavirus, so that those who are really worried about coronavirus and want to know more about coronavirus, or maybe panicking about coronavirus, can have the coronavirus video, this coronavirus video, brought to their attention. Coronavirus, 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 coronavirus. I'm about 9 inches. Is it about average? Let me know what you think.
My favorite color's blue. How about you?
My favorite color is red. It's changed a lot over the years. I like blue a lot. I've liked red lately, and I also like white a lot. My number one favorite Disney character is Figment. But Figment is my number one favorite. He inspires imagination and inspiration and being able to drive creativity. I like a lot of the cuter characters, but you know, Figment is my number one. I did a lot of theater when I was back in school. Musical theater was a big thing for me, and so you'll notice, again, I have acting and I have music sort of tied in there to my interests and to my skills. My favorite animal is the penguin.
Just smile and wave, boys. Smile and wave.
I absolutely love penguins. I feel like they're really cute, but penguins are number one. My favorite type of car is a convertible.
Hello and welcome to Dave's new ride. We're here checking out the Volkswagen Beetle 2019 convertible with the leather seats. Let's do it.
I love the convertibles. I rented this vehicle through Turo. And you know I love convertibles. Thinking about convertibles, it's not huge, but it looks like those front seats, or the back seats, can probably lean down. So you could stick something like skis in there. It's got that safety kit in there, or whatever. It's got brakes and stuff. This lever right here is the front hood. Mike demonstrating that for us. You can see what's going on inside of this little side pouchy area. So Mike, you're testing out the back seat here. How comfy is it back there?
You know, it's snug. Let's just say it's snug. You know, it's tight. It's tight. Could I be comfortable in here for about 20 minutes? Yes. 30 minutes? Yeah. You start talking about an hour,
We're gonna roll down the windows because that's been my experience as to how to convert a convertible. Push. Oh, yes, it is just one button. I just have to push and hold.